Hi, I'm Keshav Rajpurohit and my life is lagi padi hai. My career is shit. I teach in a small coaching class. My best friend is Saurabh. We work in the same place and we also share a small, tiny little apartment and the same shitty, meaningless life. Every day we sit and discuss how to make our careers better, but we usually end up drinking. I drink to get over my ex-girlfriend. Yes, I had a girlfriend. Her name is Zara Loon. The most beautiful girl in the world, universe, galaxy, whatever you want to say. But God, she was beautiful and I loved her. Zara's from Kashmir. She's a Muslim. And did I tell you that my father is a senior member of the RSS? No, right? Anyway, it doesn't matter. So, Zara and I, we broke up 4 years ago. We decided to move on. She moved on. Uske baad, I kept calling her, messaging her. I stalked her on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, Snapchat, whatever I could get my hands on. To forget her, I would drink every night. But you know, that night was a little extra hard. The night of her birthday. That night, Zara herself messaged me. She said she wanted to see me just like the old times. And mujhe aisa lag raha tha that I've hit a lottery. So like many times in the past, there I was. I climbed up the tree to enter her room. Room number 105. But that night... Zara. Zara. Oi. Zara. This October, come read my crazy story. And no, it's not a love story.